Hi, I'm here at SCAI-TV with my good friend Dr. John Messenger and my brother Manish Parikh to introduce Fellows Education for the next academic year. As you know, SCAI has two major programs for Fellows. There's the Fellows Annual Scientific Fall Fellows Meeting, which is in December every year in Las Vegas, and then in the springtime, in conjunction with the scientific sessions, we have the Complex Cases for Fellows meeting. This next year's chair for the Fall Fellows meeting is John Messenger. John, tell us about what's going to be on tap for the Fellows meeting.
Well, thanks, Sahil. I'm blessed to be doing this with fantastic co-chairs, Sahil, Parikh, and Herb Aronauer, the co-chairs, and we really envision this being an exciting program. Yeah, this is really, it's essentially a five-day event focusing on Fellows education. It's very immersive. We've restructured the program last year and really have made this case-based. Have been really working on exposure to the basic core curriculum in interventional cardiology. It focuses on coronary, structural, and peripheral in these purposes, and it's going to essentially train up to 250 fellows from the U.S. and outside the U.S. that are going to come for this week of training.
So one of the nice things about the Fall Fellows meeting is that now it's primarily a case-based meeting. Is that right?
It is.
So what other innovations are there in the course design?
Yeah, I think that, the flipped classroom design that was introduced last year by Doug Drockman, who is the chair, and yourself, I think went over incredibly well. All of the presentations, rather than being slides and didactic, really are case-focused. And then we actually have case competitions where we actually request cases to be submitted by the fellows to match with each of the themes so that we can actually have a case-based discussion and panel to really focus on cases that are important to the discussion in each of the themes. So.
Right. Well, we're looking forward to Fall Fellows in 2019 in Las Vegas. So, Manish, tell us about the Complex Cases course.
Yeah, so, Fellows Education and the Complex C3, formerly called C3, Fellows course, part of the annual meeting, is been something that's been around for over a decade. And what we've done moving forward and was very successful this year is we had nearly 60 fellows who are in attendance who have submitted cases, and we picked 20 of what we thought was the more instructive cases for them to present. And we really have a lot of fun with it. The objectives are really to pick cases and learn from each other. Not just the good, but sometimes the bad and ugly as well, because you can learn from mistakes as well. And I think that it's been a legacy of SCAI to do ongoing fellows training. We've been involved with it from what was the IFI many years ago, and now the online web portal that still is ongoing. And we're looking forward to doing this again this year, coming up.
Right. So, and then the fellows will be presenting the cases, and the faculty are moderating the cases.
Correct.
And then something special happens to the winners. Is that right?
Right. So we're very excited. We to just have a sort of a case competition. All of the presentations are graded by a variety of faculty, part of the SCAI membership. And we have four faculty for each session. We have a total of five sessions. We cover coronary, peripheral, and structural. So it's really a wide net. And the top three presenters are going to be invited next year as faculty of the SCAI. And we're very excited about that.
Right. It's a terrific opportunity for fellows,
right.
Both at the Fall Fellows course, which is really a hallmark of your fellowship training in interventional cardiology, and the Complex Case course. Thanks both for being here, and we look forward to seeing you next year for Fellows Education at SCAI.
Thank you both
Thank
very
you.
Much. Thanks.
Thanks.